I installed Home Assistant on the Raspberry Pi, and then I connected a LED to the GPIO pin 18 of the Raspberry Pi. Now I can use the UI of the Home Assistant to switch on the light. Or switch it off. Alternatively, I can use the new Echo Dot to switch on the light. Alexa, turn light on.
Okay.
Alexa, turn light off.
Okay.
Alexa, you're awesome.
Thank you.
That's all, folks. I wish you a happy new year.